He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon and welcome to this 5-5 between India and Australia. I'm Michael Slater and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Good afternoon everyone. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Expect to see plenty of runs scored in this match. If I were a captain, I would certainly have a bat first.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Both caps will have wanted to win that toss. Both will have wanted to bat first here.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Catch it!
Hit that hard and fast. I'd love to see that one from the stump cam.
That over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end. Nice save there.
No!
One run there. Decision, just a great shot.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
This could be out.
End of the over, and that was a very... The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Good shot. Nice shot.
Gotcha.
That's going all the way. Six big runs. Absolutely middled that.
Jet.
Right off the middle.
Excitement here. Where will this one go?
Yep, yep.
No!
Yep. No!
The bowler was absolutely smashed.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's out the middle of the bat. This partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there.
Catch!
Oh, great shot.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Thank you.
very firmly.
Shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it? That's an important wicket there. Really needed to stop that partnership.
And the departing batsman caught behind the twins. The right-handed batsman coming in at number three.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. This should be close.
Yeah!
Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion and run out. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number four for India.
Hard about that one. Easy catch.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion, caught out for 40.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Wicket and slogs that for six. Huge shot. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. It will be a thrilling chase.
Nice shot, that one.
Yep.
a delivery, finds the edge. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog. Four runs there. Good shot. They get a single.
Wait.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Change of bowling. The speed of spinner is coming on to bowl.
Takes the single.
Yep, catch!
Off the middle.
Ends the over. The right armer is the new bowler from the north end.
Yep.
Good shot.
I'm not sure there's anything in that one.
Yeah.
I doubt the umpire's going to give that a second look. And they get a single there.
Yep.
batsmen weren't given much of a...
The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yeah, yeah, catch it!
Timing races to the boundary for four.
Delivery draws the edge. They get back for two. Solid shot, goes for four.
Yes!
That one's a bit too full, played nicely. The batsmen have put on 50 here, good effort. There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over.
Yes, catch!
Good shot! The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go? Big appeal.
That was well worth asking the question. This could be out.
Yeah!
Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The batsman leading the field on out the 20th.
Smith is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Smith, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
Yep. Catch it!
Big appeal! The ump- umpire not in. This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.